I'm the Muthaflippin rhinoceros. My beats are fat and the buds are on my back and I'm horny.
I'm horny.
If you choose to proceed, you will indeed concede. Cause I hit you with my flow, the wild rhyme will stampede. I'm not just wild, I'm trained, domesticated. I was raised by a rapper and rather the dated and subsequently procreated. That's how it goes. Here's the hip hop hippopotamus, the hip hop hippo.
They call me the hip hop hippopotamus. My lyrics are bottomless. Flows that glow like phosphorus, popping off the top of this esophagus, rocking this metropolis. I'm not a large water dwelling mammal. Where did you get that preposterous hypothesis? Did Steve tell you that perchance? Steve.
My rhymes and records, they don't get played, because my records and rhymes, they don't get made. And if you rap like me, you don't get paid. And if you roll like me, you don't get laid.
My rhymes are so potent that in this small segment I made all of the ladies in the area pregnant. Yeah, sometimes my lyrics are sexist, but you lovely bitches and hoes should know I'm trying to correct this.
Other rappers dismay, say my rhymes are sissy. Why
exactly?
Why?
Be more constructive with your feedback, please. Why?
Cause I rap about reality. Like me and my grandma drinking a cup of tea. There ain't no party like Banana's Tea Party. Hi, ho. I'm the Muthaflippin.
I'm the Muthaflippin.
I'm the Muthaflippin.
Who's the Muthaflippin?
I'm the Muthaflippin.
I'm the Muthaflippin.